Okay, welcome to day 10 of learning how to dance using our basic elements. And today we're gonna try out the Foxtrot. Foxtrot is gonna be using our walking steps and our side steps. So the leader's gonna start with the left foot. We're gonna walk two steps forward. We're gonna go walk. We're gonna go walk. We're gonna go to the side and bring our feet together. We're gonna try that again. We're gonna scoot back a little bit. Starting with the left foot, we're gonna go forward. We're gonna go forward. We go side together. So we go slow. Slow and quick, quick. Now the follower position is the exact opposite. Starting with the right foot, we're gonna go backwards two times. We go walk, walk. We go to the side and bring our feet together. We're gonna go walk, walk. Go side and bring our feet together. Now with my partner, this is what it's gonna look like. I'm gonna go slow, slow, quick, quick, and slow, slow, quick, quick, and slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick. So that is gonna be our basic Foxtrot. Make sure to like and subscribe to see the rest of our videos.